It is important to address this inaccurate information that may be circulating online.
Alberta's top doctor pushes back against healthcare workers' claims that doses of the COVID-19 vaccine are going to waste.
So far, there has been no significant wastage of COVID-19 vaccines.
The claims stem from this Twitter post from an Edmonton area pediatrician who claims Alberta Health directed staff to waste the vaccine rather than administer to people not in phase 1A of the rollout. Then this letter from AHS went public, telling its staff there will be extra leftover doses in the vials, but to ignore the undetermined leftover vaccine and do not attempt to extract an extra dose. A spokesperson for AHS defends the letter, saying the intent of this memo was to provide staff with the confidence to use the vaccine as it is packaged for intended use, 5 doses, without pressure to retrieve a 6th dose if they felt a particular vial could not effectively provide one. But the letter has one family doctor raising some questions.
It's something that in the U.S. they're able to do, but I'm not sure why we're not able to do it here.
AHS says just 86 doses of the more than 26,000 administered have been thrown out. Alberta Health says that equals a 0.3% waste. Officials tell us vaccines are wasted when people don't show up for appointments or if the vial is dropped or spilled. The wastage is completely normal, says this vaccine expert, who is also working on developing a COVID-19 vaccine at the University of Alberta.
For mass influenza vaccinations, the wastage can be 5 or 6%. So I think a rate of 0.3% waste is actually incredibly low.
While AHS says the wastage is not significant enough to impact immunization numbers, Albertans were not happy that any amount of the vaccine was thrown away. Many took to Twitter Tuesday to express their frustrations, writing, "Any wasted doses in the middle of a pandemic is significant." Another person calling the waste unacceptable. And 86 doses wasted, that's 86 significant lives. In a press conference Tuesday, Justin Trudeau addressed their concerns.
There is no concern about vaccines going to waste.
All levels of government are facing criticism over the country's slow vaccination rate. Right now, the general public won't get vaccinated until the fall. In Edmonton, Rochelle Soufi, City News.